Parks and Service, Parks and Rec. So peaceful. And it's early. I'm the first one here this morning, besides my friend Jimmy, who had a conversation with me this morning. The rich soils of Cliff Dweller Canyon Creek nourish many animals and plants, the same ones that grew over 700 years ago. The Mogollon people climbed down from the caves to gather resources here under a dappled light. Snakes are around, stay on the trail. So incredible. So many hundreds of years ago, people lived up there. She said 18 stairs. I think there's more than 18 stairs. Maybe these are the 18 stairs. Whew, sorry about my breathing. That'll get your heart pumping. Almost there. Let's keep going. Keep going. Whoa, hello lizard. Welcome to Gila Cliff Dwellings. What an incredible sight. Amazing history. Let's go. This must be where they cooked, is my guess. And what a great view from the kitchen. If that is the kitchen. So I guess there was a design or a mural on the wall, but it's faded and it was painted 700 years ago. Some modern Pueblan people who claim cultural affiliation with the Mogollon interpret similar designs to symbolize rain or clouds. So I guess that's what the mural used to look like that was on this wall, but it's gone. I think this is all just people doing dumb things. Yeah. Is this the first time you've been here?
Yeah. Yeah, very cool.
I know, it's crazy just to think about, isn't it?
Living here? Yeah.
Yeah.
If you ever get the chance to come here to the Gila National Forest and check out the Gila Cliff Dwellings, I would definitely do it. It's so worth it, and it's not very long. It's free. It's a fee-free park. So come check it out. Thank you so much for watching, and see you on the trail.